Hey babe, you ready?
No, I'm not. We're leaving.
We're waiting for you.
I know.
Brian, if we're late, this is why.
This is not why. I had like half my makeup done. Not ready at all, but we're leaving.
Alright, about to go work out with Brian DeCosta. Getting a little late start, but we should be there. It's like a 20-minute drive, and then right now,
it is hardly late.
12:05, but if we hit traffic, we'll see. Hey, what are you doing?
Sorry.
It's supposed to be there at 12:30, so see you soon. Drinking pre, eating a pre-workout snack, napping, recording, and trying to get here on time, so multitasking at its finest.
And I'm doing my makeup, don't forget about that, so.
So, see you soon, everybody. What's up?
You excited?
Playing with the camera?
Yeah.
Pumped.
Figuring this whole thing out.
This looks like an old school Golds.
Here, let me hop out. It's so pretty. I really like this area.
So just got two golds, it's like 20-ish minutes away from Tyson's. It's like 25 minutes or whatever. Here with Bryan DeCosta, about to get a lift on. Gonna do some chest. Oh my God, it's Bryan DeCosta!
Oh, dude, I was not prepared for this. What's going on?
How's it going?
How you doing?
Good.
I didn't know you were coming, so it's a surprise.
Yeah, yeah, no, we share a car, and I've never been to this side of, like, the area, so.
Yeah, we used to train at Golds back in Texas.
Yeah.
Yeah, I haven't been to Golds since we moved.
Thank you.
Alright, so just got here, did a couple warm-up sets, doing some incline dumbbell work, not bench, because I benched yesterday, as you all see. Yeah, so just warmed up, did like some 55s, and went up to like 70s, and went up to 90s. Now we're gonna do some working sets with the 110s, see how it feels. There's Mr. Bryan, the man.
What's up?
So come out here. Yeah, so the gym's pretty dope. It's pretty fucking big, as you can all see. So pretty excited. So yeah, I'm gonna take y'all through this and let me know.
Find what you're looking for when you stop looking. All of your exes with lessons in. talk about them again. You keep on settling, wonder if love is a pain or the medicine. You never let it in, well I guess that you're right. But figures been never my type, and I didn't build up this wall overnight. See, I wanted more than just lust for the night. Then you came in my life, you're different than them. I'm used to them playing pretend, I'm used to you holding your friend. Fell deep in each letter you send, I'm questioning love and again. I'm questioning when it will end, bend till I break it. My heart don't break even, I want this for longer than only a season. And you didn't break me, you came to pick up the pieces. No, you never hear it, but you is who I believe in. No one ever perfect, but you are perfect to me. And lately I'm believing in love, you are the reason. I'm talking to my angels above, wish you could meet him. Wish I could see him one more day, just to hear his voice tell me everything is okay. Just to show him that his son is here, focused to change. And hear him laugh when I tell him about the stories he made, pretending like I'm okay. I'm broken and you know it, building up a wall and never show it. Grabbing on my face, told me focus, you're not the only one that's been broken. I'm hoping you open up, I thought what, thinking that I'm always hoping. But I realize I've been swollen shut, there's more to us. There's more to love than surface lust, the surface front. And the night I might spill my guts, she said.
So, moved on from incline dumbbells to incline flies, which I got a video of that here. Brian's working in here. We're on like our third or fourth set, something like that. Workout's going really well. It's getting pretty hot in here. Probably sure I wore a stringer or something, but I thought it was gonna be cold. It's cold as fuck outside. After this fly motion, we're probably gonna go on to another like pressing motion and then maybe another flying motion, kind of alternate back and forth and just see how it goes.
Since you'll find what you're looking for when you stop looking. All of your exes with lessons in. We'll talk about them again. You keep on settling. Wonder if love is a pain or the medicine. You never let it in. Well, I guess that you're right. But figures been never my type. And I didn't build up this wall overnight. See, I wanted more than just lust for the night. Then you came in my life. You're different than them. I'm used to them playing pretend. I'm used to you holding your friend. Fell deep in each letter you send. I'm questioning love and again. I'm questioning when it will end. Bend till I break it. My heart don't break even. I want this for longer than only a season. And you didn't break me. You came to pick up the pieces. No, you never hear it, but you is who I believe in. No one ever perfect, but you are perfect to me. And lately I'm believing in love, you are the reason. I'm talking to my angels above, wish you could meet him. Wish I could see him one more day, just to hear his voice tell me everything is okay. Just to show him that his son is here, focused to change. And hear him laugh when I tell him about the stories he made, pretending like I'm okay.
You ever want a tip of instant motivation? Work out with people that are going to push you, not hold you back. So find like-minded individuals, and they will always push you, I promise you that. So, just finished incline flies, and after that, over here, you should do a chest press on the hoist machine. So with this, what I personally like to do, I really like to focus on hand placement. I do a little bit wider grip. Everybody's different. Some people like to have it really close, and that's just going to be activating the triceps a little more. So depending on if you're more tricep dominant or you do like using more chest, I would say that's how you're going to depend on your grip. Both will activate the chest, but it's honestly personal preference. What I do once I'm in this motion, I personally like to press in as if I'm trying to squeeze everything together, and this is gonna activate the pecs, you're gonna pre-activate them, but do it throughout the whole course of the motion, especially while you're pressing. So you're gonna see me doing that. In order to really get it down, slow down the motion. It's not about the speed and it's not about the weight. So
I'm broken and you know it. Building up a wall and never show it. Grabbing on my face, told me focus. You're not the only one that's been broken. I'm hoping you open up. I thought what? Thinking that I'm always hoping, but I realize I've been swollen shut. There's more to us. There's more to love than surface lust. The surface front. And tonight I might spill my guts. She said.
Some people feel certain areas more. Me personally, on a normal workout, I like to just kind of stay in the middle because that's what feels best for me. But if you're kind of new and you just want to figure out what feels best for you, I would try going from the upwards angle down, middle, and up. See where you feel the most activation of the pecs and just kind of roll with it. But now we're in the middle. This is my personal favorite place to be. I get the most activation. And so yeah, show you guys what's up.
Love it when you take it all off of me. Laughing, I sense that you're insecure. Can't tell what he did before to make you feel like you're less, you're more. You close the floor. I guess I got a glass full of feelings that I overpour. Now I can handle my liquor. We get love drunk and we keep getting sicker. I tell you you're worth it and something gets triggered. You start crying. Like Mark, why you lying? Your beautiful body and mind. You're rolling your eyes, I get that you're trying. See, lately my heart is surrounded by lines. But if you have time, I would love for you to bear with me. Look up at the stars and just stare with me. Travel around the world through the air with me. I just wanna be with someone that'll care with me. There with me when it all comes crumbling down. And pick up all the parts of me you see on the ground. I gave him all of me and he was fucking around. Looked longer than nasty, how I post a pick and they pounce. Damn. I know you're feeling distant. Saying men are all the same, I can't tell you different. No, I don't deserve a chance, but you down listen. A broke rabbit with a dream and a grand vision. I'm damn driven and you know that I'm believing in you. You focus on the things you said you never could do. You focus on the drama, all you need is the truth. And you to see what I see in you, if only I could too. I don't wanna be a memory, wanna wake up and see you next to me. Wanna dream bigger, better legacy. I know I'm more than open sesame. But if you wanna break the code, you get the best of me. It's when you said to me. Yeah, it's when you said to me.
Someone that's vlogging. Vlogging someone that's vlogging.
Vlog to the vlog.
That moment. Inception. So, like I said, guys, we started at the top, went to the middle, went to the bottom, just different parts. So we're finishing off. This is like our fourth or fifth set. Brian's hitting the top, and then I'm gonna go. We're gonna call it a wrap. That's that.
Anything but that one thing.
Yeah, everything but that. No, we have a sweet room in our gallery right next to our apartment.
Yeah.
So good.
Not yet.
My first time coming here was like a couple months ago. I love it.
Can I get all three? It's very hot.
Yeah.
Apples. Sweet potato, cucumber, corn, tomatoes, feta. Can I get double chicken? Oh, do you have root? Yeah. Do you have enough for double chicken? Yeah. Cool, and then some raisins. And can I get some cucumber tahini yogurt dressing, light? And that is perfect, thank you.
In the places today.
A lot of people said we were crazy, but like, yeah. I'm really glad we didn't try to wait or try to make it like more complicated.
Post-workout goodies.
More traditional, you know?
Just getting a little bit of every single thing that they have, and then they throw a little bread on top. And it was hot as fuck inside that place, so we are eating outside of whatever this place is.
Which I'm sure they don't allow.
And so, if they come out and tell us to leave, we'll ask nicely to stay. But as of right now, we're going to go with what Brian said and ask
Not permission.
So yeah. So hopefully you guys like the workout footage. I don't do a lot of it because I just haven't. But if you like it, let me know. I will try to do more and get this girl to record for me occasionally. But yeah. So I'll talk to you guys a little bit more later. Here's the food. I need to eat. Very hungry. See you later. Courtney?
Mm-hmm.
Just trying to map back to the house. Oh shit. That almost just killed us.
I don't think we would have died.
The workout was really great. The food was great. If you don't follow me on Instagram, at Josh Bryan Fitness, I said that earlier in the video, you've seen me eat at Sweet Green, which is the place we just ate at quite often. And I like it because you can put so much stuff in it, like just fruit and just all kinds of veggies. And if you follow me on Instagram again, you know I eat fruit and veggies religiously every day. I do believe in the 6 to 8 fruits and vegetable servings per day. I do follow that. I absolutely love fruit and veggies.
Good job.
And so yeah, Sweet Green is great. We're gonna go to Chipotle, but it's just a little farther. So this is the second time I've met Bryan. I actually met him at the airport when I was going to the Arnold. Corey seen him and like called him over, and then we all sat down and talked for like 40 minutes or something like that before we boarded the flight. And really cool guy. I actually really enjoy Bryan. So if you're watching this, Bryan, you're a cool dude, man. I don't usually get along with that many people, like on, like, I don't like to, like, what I mean by that is like when I'm working out with them, because I usually work out alone, just because too many people, they aren't like-minded in the sense of not just like, most people that like want to work out with me or like ask to work out with me, they're very like hardcore, like they want to train really hard and they want me to like run the whole workout session. My favorite workouts are with people that are, yeah, they have like, yeah, they have a good physique or whatever, but they do care about social media. They do have other things to talk about rather than like, ooh, how do you hit your pecs the best? Like, to me, that's not as fun when I'm working out, because I want to, like, if I do work out with someone, I want to have a great workout, but I want to be able to just talk about, what are you?
Do that to your veins again.
What are you doing? You like trying to get my veins?
Yeah, but these.
What are you doing?
I'm the captain. I'm directing this.
Let me talk. Okay. So typically what I was saying is I have had bad experiences in the past where I've worked out with people and they just like want to talk about the workout. And like, to me, like that's okay. But like, I want to work out, but I want to talk about other stuff in between sets. I don't just want to be talking about the workout, because that's what makes it like actually fun for me. And then we went and I ate at Sweet Green, which is very good. Like, it's delicious, like I was just saying. And just talked with Bryan for a while. Really cool. And we're probably going to meet up again. We're only like 20 minutes away, so it's a really easy commute. And I don't have any friends in this area, since I've only been here for like 6 months now, here in Virginia. So yeah, that's pretty much like the general consensus of how the trip went. Like this little drive down here. I had a really good time. The gym was really dope. And now we're gonna go back home and we're gonna watch UFC tonight. And I think that's all I'm gonna do for this vlog, because the rest of the day I'm not doing much. I'm just going back home. I'm gonna edit some videos. I might record some other videos, like just some like informative shit talking. And then we're gonna watch UFC tonight and go to bed. So I'm gonna wrap this one up. I hope you guys like this. This is different than what I've done on videos in the past, but I know some people do request like workout videos, and I've done them a while ago on my channel that some people like, and hope you like them. I'm laughing at Corey. So yeah.
That's how I'm recording this, guys.
So yeah, if you like this, let me know. I'm gonna make more videos of me sitting in front of the camera and talking and doing informative stuff, but I'm completely open to doing workout videos and things like this, and like day in the life, some vlogs, and like full days of eating, or whatever it is that people like to see. I'm 100% open to doing those. You all just have to let me know that you like them and like it, like the video and share the video and subscribe to me, because that'll make me more motivated to do the video. So that's all. I'm gonna shut up and stop talking because I need to drive and focus, even though I love y'all. So, that's it. Talk to y'all later. Leave me a comment. See ya.